Kita berjalan kaki untuk membantu mereka-mereka yang memerlukan. Kita menggemblengkan tenaga masa kita untuk dapat kita merasakan kesusahan mereka, dan kita juga dapat alami bagaimana perasaan mereka saat mereka memerlukan bantuan di masa-masa banjir. Kita jadi terima kasih.
Slow down, slow down. Rishi is asking for us to slow down. Konvoy.
Konvoy.
Pergi mana?
Kalumpang, mandi-mandi.
Oi, she.
Jalan.
Dek ni, diorang buat derma. Jalan daripada Perlis ke Melaka.
Sana mana-mana kan kita perlu bahasa untuk sepuluh tabung. Jadi kita tukar satu tabung makanan. Jadi ini sebagai kongsi maklumat dan apa? Bagi penyelam.
Diorang daripada Negeri Sembilan?
Haa, Negeri Sembilan.
Puyuh. Negeri Sembilan. Oh.
Malaysia boleh, Kalumpang boleh.
Kalumpang boleh.
Okay.
What's your name, uncle?
I'm Hajinder.
I'm Harwi.
I'm born and bred in my small town here, Kalumpang. We are the strength of life, but we study in Perak, Tanjung Alif.
Yeah.
So life is always fantastic when you come back to your hometown.
It's quiet.
Where you have little tension, little pressure, with all the environment to cater for, and people are friendly. Really move you past life, unlike in major towns and all. So life is very simple here. Everybody tend to help each other.
Right from the, oh, I see. Fruit trees.
You stand there, lah. See all these trees.
Satu hati. Wah, dengan satu jantung. We just walked a little over 2 hours. It's now it's very tiring, and I'm quite hungry. It's a nice day to walk. It's quite cooling. I was really hoping to catch a sunset, because you know in KL you don't get to catch these things.
Cheating ah, y'all. Apa ni?
Well, believe it or not, this is our pit stop for the day. This is it. 2 hours of walking. Well, maybe two hours and a little bit more walking from the Gudrawa in Tanjung Malim, and here we are in Kalumpang. So we stop here for the night. Zudin, how? Yeah. Boleh?
Boleh.
Liana, woohoo! This is our pit stop. We did it. This is our pit stop. This is it. The end of the journey. Yep, we finish here. Wait here for everyone.